stuff for a trail. I wouldn't quite call it a, it's kind of single track, but I wouldn't quite call it a trail. It's metal, maybe one of the first metal trails I've run on. Anyway, in the literally urban jungle, and that's not a misuse of that word. We're in Singapore in the middle of the city, definitely in the jungle, and oh my, is it humid. Left the hotel for the second time.
Yeah, we both got our workout in, we had breakfast.
What'd you do this morning?
Body Combat 71.
And I got to go for a run out in the jungle, through the urban jungle. Heading off to find a new MRT station to, of course, get to a different hawker center to, of course, get some more food. You're probably hungry, right?
No. Had a ton of food at breakfast this morning.
Anti-Donald Trump speech going on. Sounds like to me.
Definitely resist. Of foods to eat, but it's only been about 2 hours since we had that Murtabak. Maybe not even. Anyway, so we had some Hokkien?
Hokkien rice noodle? Hokkien noodle.
Hokkien noodle. So good. Some lao ban, the soya bean curd, sweet. It kind of looked like flan, but it was much lighter. It just like dissolved in your mouth. Very refreshing.
and a couple of fresh juices. 100% juice. I had a soursop, honeydew
melon.
He said we had about 7 other things on the list. 2 that I really wanted to do, but we're so full.
Oh, we just can't.
So.
Chili crab tonight.
So many hawker stands.
So little time. One more thing to say about Old Airport Road and any of the hawker centers in Singapore. Do a little bit of research. I think it makes things a lot easier. There are so many food stalls in there, it would have been impossible to determine what to eat without doing a little bit of research first. Excellent. Black pepper crab, by far.